Soviets said today they are ready to improve relations with the U.S. if we will... The Soviets said today they are ready to improve relations with the U.S. if we will negotiate on the basis of equality and equal security. The editorial in the Soviet Communist Party paper Pravda did not contain the harsh language of some recent Moscow statements. The statement today comes 6 days after the election of Konstantin Chernenko as the new Soviet leader. A demand for removal of Pershing 2 and cruise missiles from Europe was not part of the editorial, and one Western diplomat said that omission was not an accident. Vice President Bush met with Chernenko last week, but said it was too early to predict a resumption of the Geneva missile talks. 28 Salvadoran soldiers and crew members were killed today when two American-supplied helicopters collided in El Salvador. The Salvadoran Defense Ministry said the crash was not caused by fighting, although the helicopters were involved in anti-guerrilla operations. Eastern Airlines pilots have voted for a plan to bail out the financially troubled carrier. Pilots' union leaders were against the plan, but the Eastern pilots have decided to support $367 million proposal, which calls for them to take about one-fifth of their salary in company stock. A French truckers' protest has ended. The truckers agreed to remove their roadblocks after the government promised to open negotiations with them on Tuesday. Truckers are unhappy about customs and fuel taxes. Protests on the highways snarled traffic at the height of the French winter holiday. Tennessee authorities have captured one of the inmates who escaped from a prison near Brownsville yesterday, but four others are still at large. Five disarmed their guards on a work detail yesterday. I'm Craig Oliver, National Public Radio in Washington.
Muslim militias in Lebanon are on the offensive again tonight. Fire from howitzers, rockets, and tanks lit up the sky shortly after dusk and continued for several hours. The fighting is just outside the key town of the